After making a breakthrough innovation in keypad with the Passport, BlackBerry brings its best-in-class software keyboard to the new BlackBerry Leap. This device is a mid-tier smartphone and fits in perfectly into this segment. The design of the Leap is elegant and straightforward and has many similarities with BlackBerry Z3. The screen is a 5-inch LCD panel with 720p resolution, and there's a notification blinker and a 2MP front-facing camera as well. The screen has good viewing angles and does a very good job outdoors. The long strip at the rear holds an 8MP autofocus camera, and the back has this dimpled, texturized rubber kind of a feel to it, which gives a very good grip. At the bottom is a loudspeaker which produces very good volume, and this can be controlled with the volume rockers on the side. This phone runs on the BlackBerry 10 operating system. Now, BlackBerry 10 is a lightweighted OS and it has a lot to offer right out of the box. Its rich multitasking feature starts performing from the home screen, where you see all the running apps turn into tiles. And at a time, a user can run up to 8 live apps and also running several apps in the background. Sliding from the top on the home screen drops down the quick settings menu. This is customizable and it can also be brought by swiping in with 2 fingers while using any app. Instant action is another neat feature that lets you quickly reply to any incoming messages without missing any action that was happening in the background. BlackBerry 10 also has a set of advanced interactions like lift to wake your screen, flip to save power, flip to mute, and keep the phone awake when you're holding it. There's also a new way to protect your phone with the picture password, making it almost impossible to breach into. On the lock screen, you will find new notifications which can be tapped and opened right away. Notifications are more customizable than ever before. You can now choose different LED colors for specific apps and contacts, along with unique ringtones and message arrival behavior, like turning off instant actions for an individual and so on. Sharing system on the BlackBerry is unbeatable. You can share every single shareable thing, and it's just one step away. Like say a picture or a video or, you know, any message or web, just hit share. You can share any file within any app that supports its type. BlackBerry 10 on the whole is a very advanced and unique operating system which has matured so much within such a short span of time. If you haven't tried it yet, the Leap is a good phone for trying it out. Next up, the BlackBerry Hub. The BlackBerry Hub is a universal communication center where you will find all your emails, calls, social media messages, upcoming calendar events in one place. You can check and react to any message without launching its specific app. Now, if you are looking to categorize them as individual notifications, you can do so. Pinch to Zoom will let you filter user-defined messages and keeps you ahead of time. For more options, tap and hold a message to slide out appropriate actions that can be performed. BlackBerry Hub also offers a variety of options of its own, for setting priority to tagging accounts with different colors and a lot more. BlackBerry is known for its amazing keyboard, and Leap will leave you stunned with its accuracy while typing long messages and documents on the fly. Then smart flicking prediction, deleting words in a swipe and instant language, these all will make you faster and more efficient than ever. Since BlackBerry 10 also runs Android apps, I wouldn't mind just calling them apps. BlackBerry World serves you all the productivity apps, while the Amazon Store caters to the entertainment side. Moreover, you can install more apps by loading the official Google Play Store unofficially and run almost all Android apps you want. BlackBerry offers a huge selection of apps out of the box. Unlike other operating systems, these apps are rich and highly productive. These preloaded apps offer way too many features for you to find any alternatives. Take for example the browser. It is powerful and efficient, it has rich HTML support, and gives you access to all the new content in today's internet. Just as on a PC, you can download any file directly onto your phone, search on page, browse privately, view pages in desktop mode, create bookmark with tags, and so on. The Picture app is designed beautifully and offering you the ability to create stories by tracking locations and dates. Social media apps like Twitter, Facebook, and Foursquare also come preloaded to keep you connected right away with your family and friends. Missing Instagram and Spotify? You can install them directly from the web browser or through Android stores. The music app is very intuitive and delivers the best-in-class music experience. You can organize unlimited playlists or browse through automated charts created by BlackBerry. It also features built-in FM radio, equalizer, ability to share tracks with friends, selecting different audio outputs, and much more. The volume keys on the phone helps you pause, play music, and jump tracks without waking your phone. Moreover, BlackBerry 10 is one among very few to support aptX codec for high-quality Bluetooth audio streaming with the quality of wired speakers. The camera on BlackBerry Leap offers tons of features as well. Its camera app design is neat and minimal. You can select different modes like panoramic shots, unlimited burst shots, and unique time shift feature that lets you rewind time to grab that perfect moment. The rear camera shoots video up to 1080p, while the front is limited to 720p. You can also edit pictures and videos within their respective apps. One of the coolest apps on BlackBerry is the preloaded file manager app. It not only shows you files stored on your flash and media card, but also manages files stored on the cloud, like Dropbox, OneDrive. It's one app to do all. Handling documents on the BlackBerry Leap is simple yet productive. Creating documents and Excel sheets on the move has never been so easy and intuitive. Creating full rich documents with easy cursor placement and selection makes typing way more easier. And one of the things that other platforms lack is a good productivity set of apps. Now, if you're looking for a hands-free experience, there's BlackBerry Assistant. BlackBerry Assistant can be called the heart and soul of BlackBerry 10. It is the next generation of the good old universal search. It's super advanced and does things you say. You know, like finding queries, sending messages, and much more. You can also type in commands if you find talking to the phone inappropriate. BlackBerry Assistant can also be used to search for any object throughout your device. If you want to broadcast on a large screen, the BlackBerry Leap comes with Miracast to wirelessly do that. Just connect your phone to your smart TV and play games, videos, and movies from web or locally without losing the control of your phone. And you can even give your presentations in a smart way with pointer integration. The Leap also features Wi-Fi Direct to share files between other BlackBerry 10 users at the speed of more than 3 MB per second. One of the best things about the whole BlackBerry experience is the BlackBerry Blend. Now, whether it's a service or an application, I don't know exactly how to name it, but what it does is it allows you to be productive even without your BlackBerry Leap. No matter where you are, miles or continents away from your phone, you can manage BBM, text, emails, calendars, and everything else on a PC or a tablet. All you need is an internet connection and a BlackBerry Blend application. Now, who is BlackBerry Leap for? Well, this phone is for everyone. It definitely appeals to the people who are always passionate about their work and who always want to get things done. If you haven't tried BlackBerry 10, the Leap is a perfect startup device, or if you're using a BlackBerry legacy OS device and are planning to upgrade.